What's good, y'all? In this video, I'm going to show you how to get a virtual keyboard like the one you see on screen for Mac users. This is super useful because we can see keystrokes as I do them. So for example, if I wanted to open a new Finder window in my Mac, I could push Command N. All of a sudden, my new Finder window would be up. If I want to close that, I can push Control W and it closes, and we can see the actual keystrokes on the virtual keyboard. You'll see that I use these in my MATLAB videos, and I wanted to share with you, my viewers, how I actually got that on screen. Let's jump right in. I'm gonna go ahead and open a Finder window. So I go up to the File menu and then go to the drop-down option called New Finder Window. This is gonna pop up a Finder window, and I'm gonna go down to Applications and then go to System Preferences. This opens my system preference window. Let's go ahead and go down to keyboard and click on the keyboard option. Right in the keyboard options, do you see this little box that says show keyboard viewers in the menu bar? Let's click that box on if it's not on already. Notice the moment that I click that on the top right-hand side of my menu bar, now that looks like a little miniature version of a keyboard. What's really powerful about that is I can actually click this show keyboard viewer. That will bring up a copy of a virtual keyboard. If I click the little system preference gearbox on the top right-hand corner, I can do a few things. I can change it from light to dark mode. I can also change the zoom and appearance. I'm gonna stay in light mode because I wanna show what happens when I click items on my keyboard. And I might also zoom into, at this point, 204%, just so you can see it. Now that I've done that, I can actually get a sense of what I'm typing, which is super powerful because I can see how to actually type commands that result in output on my computer screen. So for example, up here next to the new Finder window, I see Command End. So if I go ahead and hit Command End, you can see that on my virtual keyboard and then immediately see what the output is on my screen. Notice if I want a new folder, let's go ahead and close this. To do that, I see that I want to do Command W. We could see that happen. Let's say that I wanted a new folder. Well, new folder looks like Shift Command Up. So I'm gonna go Shift Command and N. And in that situation, notice that my new folder showed up in my desktop. If I wanna delete that, I could right click and then just move to trash. In any case though, this allows me to see what I'm typing. So if I wanted to type my name, Jeff, J-E-F-F, I can see those keystrokes on the actual virtual keyboard. In our MATLAB video, we're gonna use this because one of the things I encourage my students to do is to play around in the MATLAB environment. That includes playing with shortcuts. And it's really useful when you're learning how to do keystroke shortcuts that you can actually see what I'm doing on my keys as I use those in practice. That's exactly what we're gonna do throughout our discovery of how to use MATLAB and how to play around with an environment. Let's move on to the next video where we're going to cover more about the MATLAB desktop. I'll see you there.